Hi, my name is Shalu and I would like to join you in welcoming Indraneel Mukherjee on our show today to talk about his upcoming workshop on Master Key. Indraneel has nearly 25 years of experience, is a transformational coach and the founder member of iProdigy. In the last one decade of his tryst with awareness, he has co-traveled with and touched the lives of more than 1,000 people to help them find their master key of awareness. A multifaceted healer and human enabler, Indraneel considers himself to be an instrument of divinity, channeling divine grace for the conscious evolution of mankind. It was in 1999 that he left behind more than two decades of success in the corporate world to what he calls as, finally, stop working and start living. Hi, Indraneel. Privileged to have you with us on our show today.
Thank you so much, Shalu. It's great to be there on your show too.
So tell us, what exactly is Master Key? And how would you differentiate it from other self-help tools or mind techniques or self-development workshops that are available for the seeker today?
Well, the first thing is, Master Key is not a tool. It is also not one of the self-development techniques.
Okay.
Master Key, in short, is awareness.
Okay.
Something which we were all gifted and we are still gifted with. And no matter how much we would like to be unaware, it keeps working inside of us. Master Key, as a program which is going to happen on the 3rd of July,
right,
would be a kind of a primer, a taste of what awareness can do. To take an analogy, it would be taking us from the surface of the ocean where we are playing with the waves to the depths where we actually belong to, and make us experience the awe and wonder in being in that realm which the Master Key opens up for us. The realm where spontaneity rules, the realm where thoughts are consciously thought, they don't just happen, and the realm where we are in 100% resonance with the existence.
So you mean to say it is more about self-discovery?
Partly yes. However, I think it's more about self-encounter, I would say.
Okay.
Because the way to finding the master key amongst the jingle of so many keys of knowledge, of ideas, of thoughts that we carry with us, is to encounter who I am not. And in the process, find who I am. And somewhere in the womb of this who I am is resting this awesome power of awareness. It's a kind of an awakening, I can say. I think that would be the best word.
Well, that sounds very interesting. And I think we're all excited about going on this awareness journey. We've all been through a path where tried lots of things, some worked, some didn't, and it sounds like really, really a space where one can find oneself. And that too without much effort. Am I right?
Yeah, in fact, it is actually absolutely without any effort, because all effort, all doing, all thinking, all speaking is taking us away from our awareness. So in the workshop, we will actually be in a state of non-doing and stillness. I know it is difficult because like children, we're fascinated with playing with words, with thoughts, with ideas, with doing. That's what I talked about. We love playing with the waves and often forget that our home is down below at the depths of the ocean. But I think that's where I come in. I also love playing, so I would like to play with all of us. And then somewhere suddenly, I know as an instrument of divinity, we'll be all led to the depths of stillness, of emptiness, of non-doing.
Indraneel, thank you so much for enlightening us. So tell us the details about the workshop on 3rd July. What's the duration? What kind of people, who all can attend?
I think I'll answer your second question first.
Yeah.
Who all can attend?
Mm-hmm.
I think I would invite all those who are conscious or who know that they have a listening problem. I'm not talking of a hearing problem.
Right.
Physically they
right.
can hear, but mm-hmm. actually they cannot listen. I think mm-hmm. they are the ones who are ideally meant to be here. The challenge is how do you make them listen this message? So maybe you need to do something by which they can get to see and therefore listen to this message. It is primarily meant for them.
Mm-hmm.
It is, as I said, on 3rd of July. The location is in south of Delhi, Defence Colony.
Right,
and
right.
it's a full-day program starting from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. I know this is just a small, not even droplet, but a sprinklet of mm-hmm. what awareness can do, of the experience of awareness. The address is D333 Defence Colony.
All right.
I would repeat, D333 Defence Colony,
mm-hmm.
New Delhi. There is a token fee for this program, mm-hmm. which is 3,900 per participant.
Okay.
And if people want, I think they can call up Sandeep on 011-450-90232. I repeat, 011-450-90232 to have more details about what's going to happen and how and so forth and so on.
Right. Thank you so much, Indraneel. Great. So listeners, if you'd like to attend the workshop and you really feel that you're lost in the controlled dramas and the turbulence of the daily life and need some time out to get to the space where you can really be yourself, listen, connect, discover, whatever that means to you, just be. Then you can simply register online on our New Age website or call Sandeep at the numbers mentioned by Indraneel. Thank you so much, Indraneel.
It's a great pleasure, Shalu. Thank you for the opportunity for me to speak on Master Key.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.